Hey guys, Gaz here, and today I'm going to make a Cinema 4D tutorial. It is pretty new for my channel, so I don't know if I'll make more. But the main reason I'm doing this is because I spent around 2 hours looking up on the internet how to make a simple triangle in Cinema 4D, and due to the lack of video tutorials or any tutorials whatsoever, decided to make a video on it after I found out. So what you pretty much have to do is go up to see the blue cube, long click, and then go to tube. A lot of people thought it was polygon, and I did think that myself at first, but that's for more in depth. So to make a simple triangle, you need to go to tube, and from tube you need to go to rotation segments, and you bring this all the way down to 3, and you can see the triangle is starting to shape up. So we're not done yet. So second of all, you go to inner radius and you bring this all the way down to 0, and then you can mess around with the outer radius with bringing it up to whatever, however big you want. And then height, you can make it as thick as you want, and so on. And that's pretty much it. That's how to make a simple triangle, and I can't believe it took me so long to find out on the internet. So here you are, guys, simple triangle, and yeah, thanks for watching. Please like the video if it helped you in any way, and as always, have a nice day.